women in the society. Sorry, not in the society. Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. I am CS Jaspreet. If you're new to my channel, I make educational and informative videos for CS, CS and CMA students as well as members, and I make videos on MCA notifications and a little bit of motivational videos as well. So today is International Women's Day. Happy Women's Day to all the women who are watching this video. So today's topic or today's motivational video is on what women want. So I'll be telling you 5 things that every woman wants. Starting with the first one, celebrate or value the existence of every woman. You know, stop putting question marks on the existence of a woman. Like, why is she single? Why is she married? Why is she divorcee? Why is she remarrying? Etc, etc, etc. We never put these question marks on the existence of a man. Then why a woman? We always tag them like as a single, as a married woman, as a divorcee, and so and so and so. We should celebrate and value the existence of every woman, irrespective of her relationship status. Every woman wants this, that she should not be questioned on the basis of her relationship. She should be valued, she should be celebrated the way she is, the way she exists. So celebrate or value the existence of every woman around you. The second thing that every woman wants is to let her take her own decisions and the society and the family to respect her decisions. You know, women have a sixth sense, a better intuitive sense, and they can make better decisions. Women are generally better decision makers than men. You know, women are presidents, prime ministers, chairpersons in different countries and organizations. Then if they can run a country, if they can run a society, then why not her own life? Why is she not able to take the decisions of her own life? So we should let her take her own decisions, from choosing a career to choosing a life partner. She should be the one who should take the decision of her life. The decision of every woman's life should solely be her own. And everybody, whether it's the society, whether it's her family members, everybody should support her decisions and have faith that she can make the best decisions of her own life. The third thing that every woman wants is to not underestimate her power. So never underestimate the power of a woman. Like, she can't do anything, she's nothing, she can't survive on her own. These all things are actually a myth in the society. There are many, many women who have, you know, shown the society that they can survive on their own. Women can do anything, anything that she wants. If she listens to you, she loves you. If she tells and discusses everything with you, she trusts you. So don't misuse her trust or her love to satisfy your ego, or don't think that she is dependent on you or she cannot survive on her own. It's just not about one person or two people in the society. There are certain people in the society who think that a woman can't do anything on her own. I'm sorry, there are lots and lots of women in the society. Even in Indian society, we have lots and lots of women who have proved that they can do anything that they wish to do. So never underestimate the power of a woman. The fourth thing every woman wants is to cherish the women you are related to in your life. Now, know her worth, irrespective of the fact that she has some special relationship with you. Try to cherish, try to love, try to respect every woman who is in your life, because every woman plays a different part in a man's life. Respecting someone more and someone less is totally unacceptable, and it's just like taking someone for granted. And the saddest part is that loving her less or dominating her in the name of the society, in the name of that, oh, you're pressurized by someone else or maybe pressurized by the society, is totally wrong and totally unacceptable. So one should cherish, whether you're a man, whether you're a woman, you should cherish every woman who's related to you. You know, every woman wants the same love, every woman wants the same respect. Then why it's like more for one relationship and less for another? That's totally wrong. The fifth, and I believe the most important thing that every woman wants, is to it's for every woman around as well, that don't be a woman against women. You know, this is the saddest part of the society, that women tend to manipulate men against another woman. This is something not right, or this is something not the way. If this, you know, tends to happen time and again, the society will not remain a safe and happy place to live in. So we have to become more towards women, supporting women, happy for each other's achievements, happy for each other's success. We as women should support another woman in, you know, achieving their dreams, in achieving their goals, and stop gossiping about them and stop finding flaws in them. That way we will live in a happier and a nice environment and a nice society, when we will celebrate as women for each other, when we will stop pointing out the flaws of each other, and we need to be happy for each other. So these were the five things that I believe every woman wants in this society. I really feel that today everybody messages the women Happy Women's Day, but there is no point of doing this, or no point of even wishing, if you're not giving them a happier place, a safe place to live in, and the proper respect and love that they deserve. So I hope you liked the video, share it with all the women around you, and wish them a Happy Women's Day. Thank you for watching it. Hit the like button, subscribe to my channel if you have not done it yet. I post lots and lots of stuff on my Instagram as well. You can follow me there also. So hit the like button, share the video, like the video, comment below, and follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Pinterest as well. Bye.